as we talk with, you know, all these folks in industry, like we are always asking, what are the biggest challenges? And the idea there is, let's not have these two tiers anymore. Let's instead try to make the data lake better. And let's try to implement all the management and performance. And in the past few years, these layers have really started to become the main way that, you know, at least our customers manage data and data lakes. So just...